The next best hope is to contain the huge oil spill in the Gulf is on its way. The 125-ton containment dome pulled out of Port Fourchon this morning. And as WDSU reporter Heath Allen tells us, confidence is not necessarily high. Heath?
Yeah, not necessarily high at all. Hopes that that huge cofferdam will work to contain the oil flow is guarded at best. But wow, pretty impressive to look at. This big dome now well on its way on its 11-hour trip to the site of the Deepwater Horizon explosion and leak has a single goal. It's going to be set over the end of the riser. That's the pipe that extended from the wellhead to the surface but now lays on the Gulf floor. The top of the containment dome will be connected to a mile-long piece of pipe that they hope will bring the oil to the surface where it will be treated and moved out. Sounds pretty good, but...
So I know we are all hoping that this containment system will work, but I want to remind everybody that this containment system is a first of its kind deployed in 5,000 feet of water. So please, I have to manage your expectations and just understand that our job is not done until this well is sealed.
But still most agree that the giant concrete and steel box is probably the best short-term solution to bottling up the oil. They say the oil is still going to come out at the same rate. It's still going to be on the bottom of the Gulf of Mexico, but if they can secure it inside that dome and bring it to the surface where they can treat it, then it doesn't spread out across the surface of the Gulf. That's what they're hoping, and that's why they're building two more just like it to take care of any other leaks that they may have. Scott?
All right, Heath, thanks. And here's a look at the ship the containment dome will be hooked up to once it starts pumping out oil. The Discoverer Enterprise can drill in water nearly 2 miles deep. It's 835 feet long, and that equals about 3 football fields. It has a special system to keep the ship stable in rough seas, even during hurricane-force winds.